Hello guys, today I'm showing you how to install the Figura mod. The Figura mod is a mod that allows you to 3D model your in-game characters. This video consists out of three parts. First, we'll install the fabric loader and API. Secondly, we'll install the Figura mod itself. And finally, we will download this cute slime mat and use it in-game. All the download links are down in the description below, so let's get started. Go to fabricminecraft.net, scroll down to installation, and go to the download page for the fabric loader. If you are running Windows, download the Windows installer. If not, use the universal one. Now run the file you just downloaded. The fabric loader installer should now pop up. Simply click on install. The fabric loader is now installed. Next, we have to click the fabric API. Click on fabric API or use the link in the description below to go to the download page for the Fabric API. Click on Files and click View All. Click on All Versions and click Your Version. For me, that's 1.17.1. Download the most recent version of Fabric API. Open your Downloads folder. Right-click on the Fabric API you just downloaded and click Cut. Press Ctrl plus L. You should now be able to type in your URI bar. You're going to type percentage appdata percentage slash dot Minecraft. Enter. Should now be inside your Minecraft folder. If you see a mods file, delete it. Click Home and click on New File. Name this file Mods. Enter. Open the mod folder you just created, right click and click paste. You now install the fabric loader and API. We will now install the Figura mod itself. Open the mod page for Figura, the link is in the description below, and click on versions. Scroll to the latest version matching your Minecraft version and download it. Just when installing the fabric API, open your downloads folder, right click the Figura mod and click on cut. Press Ctrl plus L and type in percentage appdata percentage slash dot Minecraft. Press Enter. Open the mods folder you created before. Right click and click Paste. The mods folder should now contain Fabric API and the Figura mod. We have now installed the Figura mod. Verify it works by starting the Minecraft launcher and click Play. Open a world. Press Escape to open the menu. If you see the Figura icon, you installed the Figura mod correctly. If you liked the video so far, consider leaving a like and subscribing. Comment what you would like as your Figura model. I will now show you how to download and use the cute SlimeMat model from the beginning of the video. Download the SlimeMat model from the Discord server, link in the description. Open your downloads file, right-click the file and click Cut. Inside the Minecraft world, press Escape and open the Figura menu. On the bottom left, click on Open Models folder. Right click inside of this folder and click on Paste. Go back to Minecraft. You should now see slimehead.zip. You select it and now you click on the Upload button. Click back and close the menu. Press F5. You and your friends with the Figura mod installed can now see your little slime head. Enjoy! Thank you for watching the video, and if it was helpful, please leave a like. I'm going to make a video on how to make your own model in Blockbench soon, so subscribe if you don't want to miss it. Thank you, bye!